People are very familiar with the iconic sound of the tabla, and in particular, this sound on the low drum. The strike is called ga, or g, but there is no name for the glissando or the after slide. So I call it whoop. Ga, whoop. And people do ask me, is it possible to do it on the smaller drum? Well, not like this, but you can do my finger whoop technique, which is this. So let's do both together. Finger whoop.